Shrine carried by the parishioners of a shrine during festivals that holds the spirit of the deity of that shrine. It is paraded around local areas and signifies the warding off of misfortune and wishing for the happiness of its people. Some parishioners rock and shake the Mikoshi whilst carrying it, not just to make a racket, but rather as a gesture for the deity to invigorate them and enliven the land. Here, the portable shrine is transported through Tokyo for the Fukuro Winter Festival and was awaited by hordes of excited devotees on the streets of the country's capital city.
Yeah.